So, good morning children. So, today we are going to learn a topic which is useful for all 6th to 10th classes. It is very very important because most of the children, they will be saying that this bit is very very hard. Ammo. Yes, what is that bit is? That is error checking. So we are going to learn the concept error checking. See, what is error checking? So it means, no, it is editing. We have to edit, we have to write. So there we are going to have a small point, Nana. In a given sentence, in a given sentence, there will be some mistakes. There will be some mistakes. Okay. ఏదైనా సెంటెన్స్ ఇచ్చినప్పుడు పర్టికులర్లీ అండర్ దిస్ వన్ వాట్ హ్యాపెన్స్ దేర్ విల్ బి సమ్ మిస్టేక్స్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు ఎడిట్ దట్ గివెన్ సెంటెన్స్ ఓకే ఆ ఇచ్చిన దాంట్లో నుంచి ఎక్కడెక్కడైతే మిస్టేక్స్ ఉంటాయో దాన్ని ఎడిట్ చేయాలి. ఎడిటింగ్ మీన్స్ కరెక్షన్. ఇస్ దట్ క్లియర్ చిల్డ్రన్? సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద స్మాల్ డెఫినేషన్ ఫర్ అవర్ ఫస్ట్ వాట్ ఈస్ ఎర్రర్ అండ్ అదర్ థింగ్. నౌ లెట్ అస్ ఐడెంటిఫై జస్ట్ విత్ ఏ ఎగ్జాంపుల్. ఓకే, నౌ సీ మై టీచర్, ఐఎమ్ రైటింగ్ వన్ స్మాల్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ చిల్డ్రన్. వి ఆర్ నాట్ గోయింగ్ ఇన్ టు డెప్త్ నౌ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్. జస్ట్ సీ అ సెంటెన్స్. This is only example I'm mentioning here. My teacher teach me by heart. Okay. So, first, before we make the editing of this, if we talk about the voice of this sentence, మనం దీనికి ఎడిటింగ్ చేయడానికంటే ముందు దీన్ని వాయిస్ కనుక్కున్నామంటే, లైక్ యాక్టివా ప్యాసివా అని, దెన్ నో చిల్డ్రన్ దిస్ కమ్స్ అండర్ ప్యాసివ్ వాయిస్, బట్ వీఆర్ నాట్ కాన్సన్ట్రేటింగ్ హియర్ ఆన్ దిస్. లెట్ అస్ సీ మై, ఇట్స్ ఓకే. నౌ లెట్ అస్ సీ, ఇట్ ఈస్ గివెన్ యాజ్ టీచర్. టీచర్ ఈజ్ ఎన్ సింగ్యులర్ ఫామ్. ఎస్ ఆర్ నో? ఒక టీచర్ గురించి మాట్లాడుతున్నాం పర్టికులర్గా. వీఆర్ టాకింగ్ దేర్ అబౌట్ వన్ టీచర్. సో వెన్ వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ అబౌట్ దిస్ టీచర్, నెక్స్ట్ వాట్ ఈస్ దేర్? నో, దిస్ షుడ్ బి ఇన్ ద వర్బ్ విచ్ ఈస్ దేర్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ నెక్స్ట్ టు ద టీచర్, దట్ ఈస్ సింగ్యులర్. ఇట్ షుడ్ బి నన్ V1. ఓకే, యాక్చువల్లీ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఇన్ V1. వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు చేంజ్ ఇట్ ఇన్ టు V5. V5 ఈస్ adding of E or ES. Okay, teach, V1 form. E verb, see, teach is actually verb. Yes or no? A verb A form lo undi, adi V1 form lo undi. So, eppudaina gaane singular word tarvata vache verb V1 form lo unte, then what we have to do is, we have to immediately say, no, this is wrong. Then we are going to change this into V5. What is V5? Is adding of E or ES. Now see here, we will be adding ES, Nana. My teacher teaches. Okay. Now see, we will make the sentence by changing this. My teacher. Okay, beta. Teachers. The leftover sentence is like this. We have converted V1 into V5. Suppose in the exam, if you have been given a past sentence, okay, we have to check each and everything. First, if any singular word is there, okay, then we have to exactly check the next word, which is next to the singular word. So, here we have very easily identified the mistake. Yes or no? So, what I'll do is, I'll just correct it so that my answer will be correct. So, this is one easy way of identifying generally in editings what happens, these things have been checked and we should concentrate on these things. Before we go into the rules of this, let us see. See, editing, whenever any error checking is given to you, we have to concentrate first on prepositions. Okay, Nana? First, we have to, in the given sentences or in the given paras, we should concentrate on prepositions. Okay, generally these were been given mistakes. Next, verb, okay, or tenses, verb or tenses. Next, we are going to check conjunction. You all know what is conjunction? Conjunction, connecting two sentences. Junction, so junction means sentences. Con means connecting. Oka rendu sentence iskochi atla atka vetadam. Then we are going to check this conjunctions. Okay, next the last one is articles. So for conjunctions we can use mostly, nana, in conjunctions there are many conjunctions, but we were being mostly errors we will be finding for end, the word and, and, and. So what happens now, edaina sentence teeskunnappudu and before lekapothe after ochina words lo ekkuva mistakes annadu vastadi. So we have to check that one. The next one is articles. Okay, articles you all know, no, children? So what are articles here? A and the. Yes, so we have to check this. Now again when we split, these articles, A and, these two commanders indefinite articles, the commanders definite articles. Yes or no? So what happens is when it is a mistake of articles, what they do is generally we use the A word, okay, before a consonant sounds, and we use before articles. Now it is been used for, I mean, which is 100% true. So then generally what they do is they just mismatch that. So we have to concentrate. Now see, whenever we are being supposed to do an editing, we have to first keep in mind that prepositions. That too in prepositions, we have to check for to, under, okay, before. These things we have to check very, very carefully. Then verbs like, suppose actually it should be B1 form, but they may give it as B3 form or B4 or B5. Tenses. Tenses, you know, madam. Present tense, past participle, like that. They may be changing that. So we have to concentrate on the verb at the same time, tenses. So tenses are being used at verbs only. Tense, what is actually tense? Tense means time of action. Asal manam tense anukuntam. Tense ante endi nana? Time of action. A time lo action annadi jarigindi. Action, verb. Come on, let us see the meaning of verb, nana. Verb is performing of actions. Yes or no? Verb ante endi? Verb ni manam telugulo em antam? Kriya antam. Kriya ante endi nana? Chese pani gaani, chestunna pani gaani, chesesina pani gaani ani antaru kada. So what happens generally, this will be a mistake. Tense they will be giving either in B1, B2, B3 or B4. But we have to check according to the given thing. So while editing, no, this is somewhat important. Verb and tense. So I'm just putting a star mark there. Next we have to check for the conjunctions. Last is articles. If we can able to check all these things, then our editing is made very, very easy. Okay, then in the next class we'll be learning rules, nana. There are exactly some 10 rules how to edit or how to check that editing. So that rules we will be learning in the part 2. Is that clear, children?